I need it from the top. This is history, baby. Commissioner Steve Stout, Lenny, Godson, what up? D Block, what up? Bravehawks, what up? Yo, ain't nothing but trouble, God. When I kick in the door with D-Block, Bravehearts, and the double R, don't make me let the machine off. This is methadone music that you can lean off. Made you look, the remix with me up on it. I copped your shit, now I break weed up on it. And everything is real, I see. Like my niggas that been home, but they only got a jail ID.
Where from, niggas ain't worried about the long arm of the law. They worried about the long arm of the board. Cause I can send them at your broad day in the park with your balls. I have niggas run up on you with toys. Now do you have any idea how many dogs on feed? So many fucking red flags, it look like I'm bleeding. But the riot is the gang I'm leading. That you motherfuckers best believe in. I'm flagrant, but I'm cool with them balls in blue. You thinking coppers, I'm talking about Crips with choppers. Revolvers been like propellers on helicopters. Tell your OG fall back, I got this. You don't wanna piss me off. I got some folks in Milwaukee to stab you with pitchforks.
Hold up.
Niggas better pray to the Lord and make a call to the shy. You be at war with the Lord. Nigga, you fool. You don't let the niggas gas you, fool. Now you run around acting fool.
Raise
your
knees, I grind. You got Queen Esther in the building. I grind through you. Uncle Steve is on the camera. We here right now with Coach RQT, the winner of tonight's winning game. We don't need the players, he's still wet. Let us know how it's going for you.
Five heartbeats, and just won the game. Mr. Green, I bet he did his thing. It's all going down. He grind, she grind, I grind, but do you grind? And that's what it is. I grind TV. Queen Esther, Green, I bet it. Big up town. We'll be back right after these messages. Jack, the mother, best of me. Love you, boy.
Yes.
What up? Yo, but listen, I'm trying to do, we've been trying to do this for a minute. Our time schedule is crazy, but we've been struggling trying to get it right now. We 3-2, which is a good look for us going into the playoffs. We've got a couple of prime prospects. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Manny and the rest of the staff for inviting us out here, having us out here from BK and representing the staff over the tournament. I'm a coach over at South Shore High School. We do this all day, every day, man. We got a couple of kids in here trying to run with these big guys. Let them see the game a little bit from a different angle. High school kids, they go to college, they get banged up a little bit, so we know that. Appreciate it.
I grind through you. In the
building, baby. It won't cost me a red cent. 35 pounds to take you a long way. Why you think the Rice Squad is strong as it is today? Why? My niggas fresh from the yard. Been gone so long they don't know how to use Metro cards. My young niggas is worse. They got stripes.